set off that beast. In the backyard is Black Wind Gwai's ally, calls itself Ling Shutsa. Considering your strength, I suggest you get away while you can, little monkey. Once you pass that gate, there's no turning back! Now that it's dead, you might as well take a good look around. A great pill the Blackwing Gwai had gifted the wolf. Following it would be a deserving reward for that fight.
You don't look like a Yagwai from these parts. Have you come to earn the Blackwind King's favor? Hear me. That there is but a hollow shell. He can grant you nothing. Don't waste your time on him. He lies about cheating death and even the treasures. His followers are, all of them, deceived. Blackwing Gwai is a sly one. He preaches virtue with a heart full of greed. I wouldn't entrust him with my plea. I don't know why you are here, but you should be vigilant. Now, I'm pressed for time. Fare thee well, then.
long bound by worldly cage, now free in nature's sea.
Have you seen those nameless souls adrift on your path? Their wills float aloft, never to fade. Shame, your gourd serves little purpose, and mine answers solely to me. I know a way to guide the souls, mend their paths, and set them free. It will aid you. Now, this is better. This gourd, though humble, may save the lost, banish their obsessions, and guide them. For one as destined as you, there can be no turning back. We are like tumbleweeds, drifting through life with a destiny beyond our grasp.
Thank you. Thank you. humble one's name is Guang Mo. Should my demise come by your hands, please pass this message to my master. Searching for deity, mortals do aspire. Craving immortality, Yao Guai's surely will conspire! All's in vain. Save your own.
Thank you.
in the verse. All all's in vain. Save your own. All is in vain. Save your own effort.
entity!
Thank you.
Thank you.
forth. Greet our visitor. In the very end.